Hello, Dr. Nisha. My friend has breast cancer and is advised radiation after removal of breast. What it is?
For an early stage breast cancer tumor, that is when the tumor size is very small and it has not spread into the adjoining lymphatic areas and the biological characteristics are favorable. In such cases, radiation can be completely avoided if the complete breast tissues has been removed by way of what we call as a modified radical mastectomy or MR. But suppose the tumor at presentation is a locally advanced tumor, that is, either the tumor size is very large, more than 5 cm, or if it has spread into the adjoining lymphatic areas, that is under your armpit, that we call as axilla, or in and around the collar bones, we call it as a supraclavicular fossa. If there is any such spread, we call it as a locally advanced tumor. This, or if in general the aggression factor of the tumor or the biological aggressiveness is on a higher side, then we do have to give radiation therapy in spite of removal of whole of the patient's breast. Now, this adjuvant radiotherapy can also be delivered either in 15 or 25 sittings, depending upon not only the tumor characteristics but also upon the patient's age and logistics. Your doctor will discuss what is the perfect technique for you depending upon all these factors. Now, in this, we treat the chest wall where the affected breast was there. Not only that, depending upon several factors, we may or may not treat the axilla very rarely, as well as the supraclavicular fossa, that is the area around the collarbone. Again, this makes sure that the chances of breast cancer coming back locally, that is in the chest wall, or regionally, that is in and around the lymphatic areas, is minimal or decreased by several fold. Adjuvant radiotherapy in after MRM can again be delivered either using the 3D CRT technique or IMRT or IGRT technique or the VMAT technique. Again, you can refer back to my videos on these and how they compare with each other and which one is perfect for you. You can refer back to my videos again to compare these techniques and see which one is perfect for you. And also, please don't forget to discuss with your radiation oncologist. The side effect of this kind of radiation therapy, I'll be discussing in the upcoming videos. We might be using motion control techniques like ABC, that is active breath coordinator, in order to make sure that the heart and the lung receives minimum of the radiation. I guess that's it for adjuvant radiation therapy post-MRM.